You need to taste and tell whether you like it or not. True. Live reporting. You need to pass or not. This. So we can improve yesterday. Tomorrow, sorry. Improve the food. It is hot, okay? Less spicy. Really? Or you are just keeping our hearts? This is pickle. If you want to enhance the taste, and this is mango pickle, mango. And this is desert sweets. If you find it is spicy, for sweets. How many marks out of 10? How many marks out of 10? How many number you want to give? 12?
See, Helen and Igor from Ukraine, and they are going to cook one dish, Ukrainian dish for us. So let's see how they are making.
So I don't know what they are doing. They are cutting the vegetables, and they don't need to buy vegetable, but they did. I asked them don't to buy. Everything will be available, but they are not listening to me. So it is like I am on rent on my home now. They are owner. And for your kind information, my YouTubers, they are professional chef. So if anyone want to visit Ukraine, they will give you free food. This is the promise from Igor. Kavya, you are also helping, but don't cut your finger, okay? She is also helping. Why? So what is the dish name?
The name is Dharune.
Dharune. Dharune.
Dharu rakho, tab banega.
Hey.
Helen, are you crying?
Yes.
Why?
So you can see the hard work. Last 12 hours you are busy shooting, but right now he is making this for us. Helen, back into the game again. Kavya! Kavya, don't disturb them. So what kind of dish it is? Means it is a starter or main course or dessert?
It's main
course. Main course.
So
tell me one thing, this I am very curious. You said you use potato, but still you are thin and we are fatty. Why? We eat less potato so we can, you know, reduce our weight.
Usually Ukrainians are normal. Not like deer, not sick.
Guys, you can see my wife and my weight and their weight. Still they are eating potato. No, it will not edit. My wife giving me warning. But sorry, I cannot cheat with my YouTubers. So it has been proven that you will not get fat with the potato. It is just a myth. and Alena, Helen taking the full advantage of Igor. Igor is doing hard work. And my daughter Kavya is playing with Helen. And it looks like they have become good friends. Wow. Ukraine. तो भाई लोग ये पकोड़े हैं सही बताए तो और कुछ नहीं है. Okay, let's see. Mishka is also helping Igor because Helen quit the game. Helen busy with my daughter. Who was your friend you traveled before India?
Helen from Jules. And we were living together before I met him. We were traveling to.
What was her name?
Helen also.
Helen, you two Helen. Helen 1 and Helen 2.
Yeah. Like had,
so who was the part 1 and part 2? Helen 1 and 2?
Kaelan.
Helen 1, Helen 2. Yes, are people so
crazy. Kaelan or Helen?
We had even a Telegram channel to Lena Travel.
Igor, do you have any friends?
No.
No? Do you have any best friend?
No.
No?
No? What about Helen?
Helen is my best friend.
Okay.
Now all is changed. Now Kavya is your best friend.
Few amount of salt, small amount, and black pepper.
Kavya, wait.
They are adding into a dish. There is no spice, chili,
black pepper.
And you will add curd or not?
No, when it will be ready, we usually eat with curd.
Okay, eat with curd. Okay. Oil there? Which oil?
Most
of all, sunflower oil,
and sometimes I use homemade coconut oil. And what?
You understand ghee?
Yes, yes, yes.
Ghee?
We forgot the dish name. Purin.
Daruni.
So guys, you can see professional chef cooking into my kitchen. We are so fortunate. Thanks to you and you. And my wife, you, and Kavya, you.